All right, so just wanted to talk a little bit about something that's, you know, important to us all, and that's base salaries when it comes to, you know, either underwriter, processor, closers, and funders. And I think in our environment today, we've never seen base salaries like they are. There's a realistic level, and then there's the fantasy level. The fantasy levels kind of scare me. I think once the refis are over, things change a little bit, that position at that cost will no longer be available. So I think when you're talking to a recruiter or talking to me, you know, let's look at something that's sustainable. We all get that call, we all know where we are financially, and let's just, you know, look at a number that is an increase in your income as a base, but it's a viable long-term income. You know, the last thing you wanna do is take the short-term gain for 6 or 8 months at, you know, a much, much higher base guaranteed, and then all of a sudden you're laid off because you're too expensive. But I think if we looked at a range of incomes right now, whether you're conventional or you're DESAR or DESAR LAP, there's a plateau on all three that's reasonable and sustainable. So let's have that conversation. You know, let's see where you are at currently financially. Are you being respected by your current lender for your hard work, your dedication, and your designations? Or are you in the status quo that you've been working in a place for 3 or 4 years and haven't seen a raise or a bonus structure to, you know, bring you up to sort of par in today's environment? So take the call from a recruiter. Let's chat about it. Let's discuss where you are currently. And, you know, we'll be honest and straightforward and just let you know what is sustainable and where that fantasy level is.